Matt, Zen is the peaceful mindset of in Chinese. So, and the Matt is the short form material. So this company is very innovation, is eco, is green, is at least not harmful to your health. And we have product like the paint and copper wire and also the spray. And here we're gonna introduce the spray effect. So this spray is aqua-based. It can make your fabric waterproof and stain-proof. So you just spread it and then heat it. You can use the dryer or the hair dryer you use on your hair. And then, like here, you pour the water on it and wipe it off. Immediately, you can see it's water resist. And the back side, you can see it's waterproof. And you can apply on all kinds of material, the fibers on your, like at your place, like the sneakers and your clothes and the curtain and the table fabric. Yeah, sneakers also. Yeah, and like the it's a curtain fabric. This is not apply of the spray, and this is after apply. So you can see if I pour water on it again, it's just like a water bed, and it's off. Yeah, and you want to see something fascinating? Let's apply the coffee. This is no more coffee you can buy from any stores. Just pour it and then wipe it off. See, no stain. No stain at all. And if you ask how long the spray can last, if you don't scratch it, it rebend on your clothes, your fabric, it can stand like forever. Yeah, under the premium light, you don't scratch it out. Yeah. And pretty much all.
順便介紹我們公司的地址怎麼講,我們人家才聽得到啊。地址。我們公司講用講的,我們到在高雄南子加工區。南子加工區。南子
district. And the company is Kaohsiung based, the office is in the Nanzi district. And here's some name card.
看不到,所以用密碼,用講的。網址啊,或者是電話都可以。
It's www.zenmaterials.com, www.zenmaterials.com. So contact us if you are interested. Thanks. And you just easily wipe it off. You can see this is without applying, and this is applying. So you can touch it and be very. Yeah. How about try something interesting? Ketchup. Coffee? Okay, how about coffee? If you accidentally pour coffee on your table or your clothes, you can just easily. Okay, thanks. And I'm charming. And then you can easily wipe it off. Yeah, it's amazing. And it can last very long. Just if you don't soy sauce, I don't want my hand.
Wow.
It's so tough, right? Can you easily wipe it off. Mm. It's different kind of fiber, like the mud. It's a normal material mud you can see at your household. All kinds of fiber. And you may question like, why I need to apply this kind of spray on the mud? Mud is for mopping, right? But if you like get dirty of soy sauce, you want to wash it easily. It's a soy sauce. And imagine that you have kids at your house and they might accidentally pour something or like get ketchup on their clothes. You can protect them. And it's eco-friendly, it's great. So it's not harmful to your skin or to your body.
The environment?
No. It's eco-friendly. It's not harmful to the environment. And if you're interested, this is the name part of our sales person. And they are from different people, so just take it. And there is a website, an address, and our email address.
So we can email you. Check out.
The first
show
is
the
first
show
of the product or more detail. Just follow up. So come to us. We really like it. We want to see different kind of products. Thank you.
Wow, 哇那应该偷他了，这样骗。
Any question? You want sample? You want sample? Okay. You please leave our
sample.
We can give you some sample. Say yes.
Yes.
哇，哎，先挂一下。
哇。
哇，你好乖哦。It is in Chinese. 哦。So is this yours? Try and then let us know if you have any further questions. So how do you want to see how it
looks?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I will email you about this instruction for you. How to use it? I will email you.
Thank
you. Bye bye.
Thank you.
You want to?
Okay. It's okay. Thank you.